To everyone who's lost someone they love long before ends their time. You feel like the days you had were not enough when you said goodbye. And to all of the people with burdens and pains keeping you back from your life, you see that there's nothing and there is no one who can make it right. There is hope for the helpless, rest for the weary, love for the broken heart. There is grace and forgiveness, mercy and healing to meet you wherever you are. Cry out to Jesus. Cry out to Jesus. For the widows and suffering just to hang on, lost all of their faith and love. But they've done all they can to make it right again. Still it's not enough. For the ones who can break the addictions and chains, try to give up but you call back again. Remember that you're not alone in your shame and your suffering. There is hope for the helpless, rest for the weary, love for the broken heart. There is grace and forgiveness, mercy and healing, lead to wherever you are. Cry out to Jesus. When you're lonely, and it feels like the whole world's falling on you, you just reach out and just cry out to Jesus. Cry to Jesus. I know who suffers from being alone, wiping the tears from her eyes. Those built to know around the world without a home, sing a prayer tonight. There is hope for the helpless, rest for the weary, love for the broken heart. There is grace and forgiveness, mercy and healing, reach you wherever you are. There is hope for the helpless, rest for the weary, love for the broken heart. There is grace and forgiveness, mercy and healing to meet you wherever you are. Cry out to Jesus. Cry
Hello everybody, this is Jacob. I just wanted to sing this song today because I know that there's a lot of brokenhearted in the world right now. I just pray for every single one of us, you know. I just want you all to know that you are worth something, that through the unimaginable pain that any of you might be going through, the Christ is right there. That the Lord is right there through any of the pain, The most important thing that I can tell any of you, the most important thing I can say in this life, is to cry out to Jesus, get on your knees, and give your lives to Him. I've heard a lot about suicide lately, suicide thoughts in people, and I just want to say that this life is worth living. It is worth every bit of it. No matter how much pain, I just want to say right now that you are all precious. You are all loved. That's why Christ died for you on the cross. That's why, because He loved us so much that even yet we are sinners, yet we hurt Him every single day, that He is right there with His arms open wide, ready to receive us. Did you know that there is more happiness in heaven over one believer that comes to God than 99 who continue follow Him daily? Don't you see? You're so precious. You're so precious. Do not ever feel like you are worthless. This is Jake. Please pray for me. I'm going through a lot of hard times right now. I just want to say, let the Lord guide you. And if you ever need prayer, ever need anything, you can come to me. And if you ever want to receive Him as your Savior, if you ever want me to be there and pray, you can either call me or just meet me, and I will pray for you. God has amazing plans. He has beautiful, wonderful plans. All that I've been seeing lately is a lot of pain. I'm not going to go through and talk about any of it, really, but I just want to say that I love you all. The most important bit of advice that I could ever give any of you is to cry out to Jesus. Surrender all. Taste and see that He is good. And it is only through Jesus, John 14:6. For I'm the way and the truth and the life. No one can come to me except to the Father except through the Son. I love you all. Jesus gang member, Jake Mann out.